Someone really disturbing. Kind of wrecks the feeling. While the game is slowly, text a friend. There. I'm texting. I was texting my best friend, who was the guy that recommended the game for me. He's also one of my followers on Twitch. One of my first followers, actually. And on this stream, he is known as DKD. SMK. So let's see if he comes online and watch like he did last time. If you haven't watched the previous video, I recommend you do that because you kind of noticed how I slightly panic in some scenes and hesitating and kind of doing a feral search and really like going through the game, like walking through it piece by piece for the first time. I was kind of how do you say, I felt that the stream went very well actually. I was pleased by it. So this week, why not do a couple of streams if I have the time and the stamina to do it. The streams are not that long, like maximum 2 hours per stream. Yeah, I feel that's enough. That's long enough for this kind of game. So Twitch frozen up. Okay, so now we're back. Let's see if I have any messages. Okay, it's quite shaky. Last time I was investigating this desk in this sleeping area. So now I'm gonna continue on checking the area. Okay, it feels like there is a robot down there that's might come online much sooner than later. Uh, Access to comm center view stairs. Okay, so I'm definitely gonna go up the stairs, but I wonder if I should check around the place first. I mean, I don't see any harm with it. I mean, well, things can go wrong if I go through the wrong door, but who knows? Okay, so let's explore a little bit. Hopefully I don't trigger anything that might attract one of the robots. This seems like a good place to hide if I need to. Okay, I could hear footsteps. I don't think that's good.
Oh God, he's dead. He's dead.
Okay. Semkin Carl. Okay, I get the I have a little sensation in my belly right now. Oh, holy moly. Do I have a message on Discord? I don't think I'll be able to join you in this. Thank you all for the opportunity. I'm sorry for wasting your time. Okay. Okay. So that was from a guy that's gonna join. Special Dungeons and Dragons campaign that was about to stream. Okay, so I wonder what will happen if I open. Okay, I guess nothing. Okay. Ladder is stuck. Okay, I'm gonna check in here real quick. Okay. I actually don't like that sound. That's so creepy. Oh my god. Nothing has come out. Guys, I have to pause the game for a little bit. I'll be right back. Okay, I am back again. Hello, DKA DSMK. I was just in the bathroom. Should be a stream. Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay, I was in the wrong one. Stupid me. Okay, so we're back again. Back in business. Time to be scared of my life. Check this place out.
Hey, I can hear you moving.
I wonder if something opened. Yeah, well, I have the same feeling. It's not like you're some kind of machine.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Are you human?
Shit, did my body give it away? I try hard staying a mystery. Yeah, I'm human. Are you?
My name is Simon. Do you know anything about this place?
Oh, you knew. That makes us slightly less weird. Look, I'm obviously hurt. If you see anyone else around, just tell them where I am.
So, where are you, exactly?
Are you for real? I'm right here. See you, William? Look at my hands. Hey, buddy!
Okay, I'm not seeing it. I see a machine, a robot talking.
What the hell are you looking at? I'm here! See?
Okay. I just didn't expect you to look like that.
You're really hung up on appearances, you know?
Oh my god, this is so funny.
How did you hurt yourself?
Not sure. Blacked out pretty bad.
Oh, this was a funny conversation.
What do you remember then?
I was in the pilot seat, remoting a UH.
UH?
A universal helper. You know, a robot like these things, but lightly. Yeah. Anyway, I was just dealing with some heat shields, and that's my last clear memory.
Oh, and then you turned into a robot.
You were remote controlling a robot.
We do it all the time. Robots are too unaware to deal with some stuff. Intuition
doesn't grow
on
other points. Did you maybe get trapped in the robot somehow?
Your mind is pretty tightly wired to the helper, but nah, pretty far-fetched.
Listen, I don't want to alarm you, but I think you might be trapped in a robot.
I'm telling you, get your eyes checked. I'm right here. I see both my hands, both my feet. When you roll up, all you see is like a video feed from the helper unit. Your own body is entirely out of the picture.
This seems more like a comedy than a horror.
Find someone who can help. If you see any others, just let them know where I am. I'm really hurting here. Go get some help.
Yeah, okay. I'm going. I put the feet on the floor and moving forward. What did I just do? Can I undo this?
I really need help. You help. Please tell me.
Oh no. Oh no. Is there something coming? Oh.
Please tell Amy. I need help. You help. Please tell Amy. I need help.
Who's Amy? I wonder. Can this door be open? No. I have a feeling I need to push down the ladder again, but yeah, it got scary. Who am I kidding? I can't even jump over this fence. thank you for that. Can at some point.
I'm really hurt.
Okay, let's hurry up then. What's this? Yeah. Holy shit, I just got scared by a humanoid creature that was almost half naked. I'm sorry. Okay. Nothing here. I want to go through this door. Go through here. Okay, let's see. I have that door that was locked, and I have the stairs. Yeesh. Amy Asaro. ID 0735. Theta, turn around. We sealed Upsilon to keep it working. Don't fuck it up. Carl was not my fault. Oh, I want those suits. Raining water. Yeah. Okay. Zeppelin cargo transport. Oh. Another console I can't get. This doesn't sound well. It doesn't bode well. Are you kidding me? What the hell? Mind your head. Yeah, that's why I'm ducking. Okay, I don't hear any footsteps. No sound from that room over there. Oh, nice. Another one of those things. Yeah, figures. That figures. And nothing I can push over here. Yeah. Well, I did find a hideout behind this boxes, so that's good. Yeah. Okay, so I've been through that door over there, I've been through that door, I pushed the ladder. Yeah, that guy screaming like hell. I can't still open that door. See, we did came through here, right, didn't we? I think we did. We came through here. I mean, the nest room was underneath here. Above the stairs and hang a left. You mean over here? Oh, did you mean over here? Okay. Where I was before. Okay. okay. Well, I'm running, running. Let's see. There is this place, of course. Other side of the stairs. Oh, that one, the red one. Huh. Okay, power's out. Let's log in. Oops. Storage. Yeah, okay. Well, I need to find the password for the console. Let's see. Here. Lockdown process initiate. Check terminal for details. I need a password. Yeah, I might have forgotten it. Oh, I do? Let's see, it was tab, right? There's the key. I need to find the inventory button. Okay. Let's go do a little quick controller. No, back. Key bind is. Interact left mouse. Cancel interact. Rotate. Inventory. Tab. A flashlight. F. Huh. Okay. Forgot about that. Back. Return to game. Okay. So. Huh. If only I could remember. Yeah, I'm not so sure either. I mean, I have to get through here. Yeah, but I don't wanna get that thing. I wanna have the key on me. I can only access the key for some reason. Wait, is it this dude's key card maybe? Oh, I didn't do that.
Did you get the final backup turbos going?
Everything is wired evenly. We've hedged our bets as much as we possibly can.
So that's it? Enough power to run Pathos 2 until the next apocalypse. We're ready to go.
The next apocalypse.
Really hope we didn't mess anything up. I don't want to have to come back here again.
Relax, it's over. We're going to Theta.
Maybe we should seal more blocks. I don't trust the helpers to let this.
But this says the word apocalypse. That doesn't sound good.
If anyone ever sets their foot here again, they're gonna have a hell of a time getting a rock off.
Okay. Check the ID. ID 0722. I actually don't remember. Okay. Haha. Okay, maximum capacity is 710 megawatts. 6%. Okay. We're going back to the vent log. Fair enough. Fluid. Turbine overheating. Quake disrupts plateau channel. Land the blackout on shock. Omicron blackouts. Heat shield burnout again. Oh, the year 2102. We are the future. Okay, power output is going normally, that drops. Log out, okay. No. We try this one. 0722. Okay. Mail. Haha. You got mail to Heather Volchek. Subject, Upsilon Autopress process. Power production has been secured. We've sealed off the factories to keep the plant running. All superflow systems have been turned off. If anyone ever has to return, know that the power flow regulator is hanging on by a thread. If you flip the switch, it's probably a no turning back situation. We're out here, Carl. 7. Link could not be set. Bummer. Okay, the Upsilon staff. Chief Jane Adams, Lock Theta, Dispatcher John's Dr. Vindis, Geotechnical Engineer Roger Baxter Rogers. Amy Asaro, I saw her ID a little earlier. Gavin Finley, Luis Muron, and Carl Sankin. Okay, let's log out. I saw her ID. What's it in here? No, it wasn't in here. I think it was back here somewhere. I think you skipped power manager option on the last computer skip power. Oh, did I? Okay. Let's go in it. Yeah, yeah. 0722. Okay. Power manager. Oh, yeah. Okay. Thank you. Comm center. Oh. Storage. Okay. Okay, so I should be able to access the comm center now. Unless I attract something crazy spooky. Yeah. One of those nasty robots. Okay. Let's touch this one. No Marlin broken manual input required. Okay. Epsilon 99. I wonder if these are meters or Omega. I know one alien that uses Omega. Wait, okay. Let's see if this works. Child not recognized. Oh, okay. Oh, now I get it. 2201. Okay, we have connection. Ah. What? Oops. I'll pick those up. Man, you are one stupid hand, okay? You know that, don't you? Screw you. Okay, I am connected here, but chosen screen above, link error. Screw that. Let's go to this computer here. Restoring. Partial data recovery successful.
Josie has an evac analog.
We got everything we need to move. But we can't leave the plant without supervision. Adams decided to leave Amy, Asaro, and Kalsanka to execute the automatization process.
And I bet they're thrilled about it.
I just wanted to let you know we're on schedule, and I'll talk to you tomorrow.
All right, I'll pass it on to Molchek. Jonesy, lovely morning for an evac, am I right?
It will do.
Lovely morning for an evac, come on.
They'll be doing the talking as soon as I leave for Theta. Say hello.
Hey, Theta.
Hello.
Hey guys, I'm Peter Strass, new dispatcher at Theta. Oh. Just let me know if there's anything I can do to help.
I suppose that's it.
I felt that.
I'll see you real soon. When we arrive.
All right,
Johnson, you have a safe trip.
Okay.
Hey, hello, Theta?
Absalon, what's up?
We could really use direct contact with Heather. Site service engineer Wolchek.
Direct links are almost impossible to establish.
So there were 3 days of communications, but then it was several days before
you
the next.
Pretty much always here. Yeah. Relay
kind of interesting.
I know it's a shitty system, but it's all that works right now.
All right, we just have to make do. Catch you later. Hello, Peter, was it?
I'm here. What's up?
We're getting out. I just want to tell you that I'm going to seal the comm center now, so this is definitely the last you'll hear from us. If we don't show up in the next couple of hours, send in the cavalry.
Hang on, what's happening? It's still the same plan, right?
Yeah. We'll head for the shuttle and ride it directly to Theta.
Okay, good. I'll rally the troops for a welcome party.
Space? No, that can't be. Well, that's that. Well, unless I can let's check these. New York status offline. The office is closed down and everyone has been evacuated from. From everyone here, I want to say it's been an honor working with you and Absalom. Godspeed and good luck with the apocalypse. There he goes again with the apocalypse. What the hell? Lisbon, status offline, last contact. 2103 January 12. Message: update on defense measurements. Final effort by the global community to prevent collision has failed. Path 2 should make it a final effort to deal with the inevitable quake following impact. Estimate time for impact 0513. List. So North America, Atlantic Ocean, Europe, Africa. Okay. Not so detailed. London, offline. Last contact, January 11, 2103. 1200 hours. Dear Miss Victus Johnson, it's with great sadness I have to inform you that the office will close and can no longer support Absalon and Pathos 2. I would like to take this opportunity to thank you, your supervisor Jane Adams, and the rest of the staff. You're a terrific group, and it's with great confidence I say that where we fall. You will surely carry on with bravery. Sincerely, System Director James Bloom. Okay. What about the last note? Cat is auxiliary. Offline. John C., I know you have much better chance for survival, but we have the better view. Salute. Duh. Nothing here to explore. And okay. Why not we head down? Wait. What the hell? I'm trapped! No! Open up, you stupid door. Back, oh, yeah. Establishing site lambda.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared. Simon Jared.
Oh, she's
Hi,
cute.
Simon. I'm Catherine. Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where to even begin? I mean, what is this place? How did I get here? And why do the robots talk like they're people?
Well, you're at Epsilon, clearly. Have you never been there before? Where did you work?
The Grimoire in Toronto. Is that really important?
No, I mean, where did you work at Pathos 2?
I don't know what that is.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
Have you seen any people? Like, staff or field technicians?
Only robots. Crazy ones. Except for one. I think he was in pain. I'm not sure what to do.
He said he was hurting.
Sort of. I don't know. What was that? No!
What's going on?
I think this place is about to collapse. What do I do?
Simon, come to Lambda.
How do I get there?
There are shuttle trains connecting all the sites. Find one and come here. I'll wait for you.
What the hell?
Shit, shit, shit. Where do I... Where should I... Oh, fuck!
Am I drowning? Am I drowning? Blub blub, yeah. You could say that. Blub blub. And let's see where I want to go now.
How is this possible? This is insane!
Whoa. I can swim and breathe underwater. Things are gonna get more creepier than... Oh, thank you for the squid. That is not all creepy at all, okay?
Lambda, find the shuttle to Lambda.
That must be the hatch, which had the water leaked in from. Wait, what was that? Of course, with the creepy sound. Yay. This is a game I should tell my girlfriend to play. She would love this game. She would really love this game, and she's just staring at my screen. What is he playing? Oh, water lights. Okay. Okay, still no sea monster or robot, but I don't like those red eyes, that red lights. Yeah. I was hoping I could at least swim. It's good to have lights underwater, but I have kind of feel like it gives away my position. And I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just walking and walking on the bottom of the ocean. Holy. Oh, a console.
Power.
All right, calm down. It'll be okay. Can you get back to Theta?
Yeah, I think so. I'll head for the shuttle, the Aux.
Good luck, Amy. I'm rooting for you.
Okay. Well, that was not so interesting. Okay, for some reason, my girlfriend is either not happy that I've done something good, or she's not happy because she had to do something that she did not like to do. I hope those are not pariahs, piranhas. Okay, she is talking to me. Oh shit. I almost did not see that one. Where did that go? It felt like it was gonna attack me. Maybe I should use the cover of the rocks.
Where did I get a flashlight?
Okay. Yeah, to talk with the flashlight. Get him with the lights. Come on. Not even a running jump? Oh yeah. Okay, a running jump. Did it. I'm feeling this flashlight's gonna attract some unwanted attention. Where that submerged robot go. I'm kind of surprised he didn't see me when I was so close to it. Okay. With me. Seems like a good place to hide behind this garbage. Okay, there it is. There's a robot. I can see the light. Could definitely see the red light. I need to have a drink. Aistic Overlord, thank you for the follow. Hello. Thank you for the follow. How are you? Are you watching my stream? Hello, East power load. Welcome. Nowhere to go but here. Not creepy at all. No. Man, this is a big underwater passage. And here comes the music. Thing that you really want in a horror game. This bit of a nice theme. Drone is stuck. Upsilon, okay. Here is Upsilon. I just need to find an entrance. Don't attract some of those underwater robots. This is a big place, I gotta tell you. No map. Okay. Here are some lights. Might want to check this building out. Feeling that guy wants in. Oh, hey-yoo-hoo. Seems to have a new follower with me today. Where did you go, aesthetic overlord? Load. Are you still with me? I'm hard time pronouncing that name. Sorry. I apologize for that. Apologize for my bad pronouncements. Okay, some kind of pump. Okay. And I really miss a map. This flashlight doesn't do much on the water. DKD, are you still with me? Sure. Oh, yeah. Good to know you're around at least. Feel that as long as I open up or light up more lights on the ocean floor, I know that that's a new place I haven't visited, so it's definitely a new place. Lets me know I'm not walking around in circles, because I have a feeling it's pretty easy walking in circles in this place. And it also makes it easier for me to get killed by those submerged robots. Maybe I should go talk to the talking robot. He was locked up, so he was chained actually, so there's a robot back there. Going? Are you walking or going around in circles? Don't want to bump into the guy that's headbanging this facility. Go through there, but I don't want to risk it with the robot there. Okay, so now I'm definitely going moving backwards. There's the damaged robot. Okay. Let's move on, shall we? Is there a way to get through here over to the other side? That's what I would like to know. Don't think there is. I can sure try. Okay, there is a robot over here. Could tell that by the blinking lights. I do hope he doesn't notice me. Oh yeah, that's the captured one. I wonder if I should risk it. What do you say, chat? Should I risk talking to this robot? I mean, it seems to be sentient. Like the robot I saw in the factory. Nowhere to go. To be the bad guy.
Give me some jelly. Heartless piece of shit. Give me some structure, Jill. I don't want to hurt you.
Okay.
This is serious.
Yeah.
You have plenty. Don't be the bad guy.
I don't want you to be the bad guy.
Don't let me see you hurt. I've run out.
Are you afraid of me? What the?
Don't give up on me.
What the hell?
I've run out. You know I mean it.
Yeah, okay. I'll leave you. Okay. I will leave you.
Structure, Jill.
Ah, come on.
Don't make me beg. This is serious.
Yeah, I know. I'm lost.
Don't
okay.
Make me beg. You know I need it.
Huh. What a weird guy. Ow. Okay.
Nowhere to go.
Okay, now I know he's not friendly at all. Bastard. That bastard killed me. Okay, I'll leave him to his fate. What an asshole. I was trying to communicate with the dude and he just straight out charged me. What a waste. Let's see, there was a robot. No, that was this dude over here, yeah. Okay, so I want to go around the corner here. There was a robot circulating somewhere over here, if I'm not mistaken. Yep, there he is. There is the robot. Just want to hope that he doesn't see me. I don't want to get killed again. Once per episode, that's fine. There he is. Don't spot me. No, don't scan over here. Comes back pretty fast, so if I go over here I might get past him. Unless there are two. Those nasty things. There could be two. Okay, there he is. If you can spot me, if I... Oh no. Don't you turn. Feeling that this guy's maneuvers are irregular. He is not predictable at all. Whoa. How long its range are with this scan. Oh shit. Don't spot me. Let's just hope I'm safe under here. I just want to go to a safe spot where I can probably end for today. And this does not feel like a safe spot. Some signs that I can move. Okay. We are getting somewhere at least. And I love the background music they have added. It increases the sensation. Ah, shuttle station! Yes, I made it. Okay. Okay. Not at all creepy being stuck in an airlock. Okay. Felt like the game crashed there for a second.
Let's hope the shuttle still works.
You know what? This is a good place to stop. Actually. It's a short stream, but I feel it's a good place to stop for now and continue later this week. So I'm gonna continue streaming this game later. Maybe on Friday on my long stream. Well, DKD, I hope you enjoyed it. Yeah, it is actually. I'm glad you enjoyed it. So yeah, and also thank you for the new follow I got. It was really nice, and thank you for all the peaks. Well, DKD, I will talk to you off stream. And the rest of you, thank you for today. And I hope you enjoy it. See you, DKD. Bye, everyone. Have a nice week, and I see you again this weekend for more streams.